But about maybe a year and a half ago, maybe 2 years ago, when Segway first started talking about a little bit of buzz about this bike, it was never released yet, and they may have shown some pictures of it. They contacted us, and they said, we want to sponsor your channel, and you guys can do a review on our bike.